Of course, we're in the beginning of September and we must make Halloween treats now because it's time, people. So I decided to make a Halloween cake with some colored layers. I split my cake batter up into three different bowls and I just used AmeriColor gels to color each of my layers a special Halloween color, and they came out amazing.